よいしょ。Hello, this is Angra Waki based in the United States. Thank you for watching my video and supporting my channel. From the West Coast, I upload fishing videos every week, introducing how to fish in the Japanese way using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. I hope you enjoy all my videos. This video is a saltwater fishing video.But a lure I'll show you how to fish is made for largemouth bass. It's ゲーリーヤマモト Shad Shape Worm. As you know, ゲーリーヤマモト products are real deals.Many world-famous lures they have produced, especially Yamamoto Grubs and Senko, will be for sure in the top 10 list of all-time best lures. Then, I wonder where place this lure would be ranked in? You may have used Senko and caught lots of roaches. Your trophy bass may be caught by fat eager.Your dad's favorite soft plastic, maybe Grub. But how about this? Shad Shape Worm. Have you ever used this? I often use this as a jig and spinnerbait trailer catching largemouth bass. This lure is great for those usages. But this one is not just for it. Jig head rig, Texas rig, weightless rig.Almost any rig we can set this worm on. I would say, versatility wise, this lure can be over Senko. This is a Japanese fishing brand Timco webpage. Timco is one of the Japanese retailers of ゲーリーヤマモト custom baits. When Yamamoto baits first came to Japan, two vendors supported ゲーリー to sell his baits.I believe they were Smith and Timco. Now in Japan, ゲーリー International, Smith and Timco, three fishing brands dealing Yamamoto baits. By the way, the founder of K-Tech, Professor Keiichi Hayashi, used to work for Timco. He left Timco in 1995 and founded his brand K-Tech in 1996, just for your information. For over 50 years, Timco has been one of the big influencers in the Japanese sports fishing history. Okay, there you go, 4 inches shad shape worm. Let's check out the description.Shad Shape Worm 4 inches designed by Timco. It ruled the finesse fishing scene in the United States, the home of bass fishing. Super effective not only with the mid-throwing technique, but also on drop shot. The most powerful Shad Shape Worm used by many bass pros in the United States as a secret for finesse fishing.A killer shad shape worm. A curved ditch on the upper surface of the body. A pintail with a rounded upper end and flat lower end. A slightly rounded side body. All the features are designed to create the ideal roaring action and vibration. Plus,ゲーリー's unique salty material makes it easy to have a good casting distance and keep a swimming range. Good for mid-throwing. Also can be utilized for drop shot and neck rig. The 4-inch Shad Shape Worm was designed by Timco and developed for the Japanese market, but it is now sold in the United States. Many bass pros use this lure as one of the best worms for finesse fishing. So, obviously, this worm was designed in Japan. This used to be a JDM, but Gary imported this back to the United States since this lure was excellent! Wow! In this video, I use this lure and catch halibut and calico. Let's watch my fishing footage! ゲーリーヤマモトカスタムベース4インチーズシャッドシェイプワーム、looks great. That takes a streak. Offset. It's a narrow gap type. I think this lure has this height so that wide gap could be better than narrow gap, but anyway, I like narrow gap. Gary Yamamoto Shad Shape Worm 4 inches. Looks like a small red fish, like goby. Hold on. Ta-da-da. Wow. Okay. Gary Yamamoto. Gary Yamamoto. Yamamoto Baits. Shad Shape Worm. 4 inches, I guess. Okay. Let's fish. Gary Yamamoto, Shadow Shape Worm. I'll say this is another hidden gem in Gary Yamamoto soft lures family. Everybody knows about Yamasenko, Senko, and Hard Eagle, Single Tail Grub, Flag Grub. But this one, Gary Yamamoto Shad Shape Worm, this also as awesome as Gary Yamamoto Senko. This is a lure for bass fishing, freshwater bass fishing. Yeah, but I believe this also works just fine for saltwater. That's why I'm trying this now. We'll see. The most popular rig for this lure should be a jig head rig. Yeah, coupling up with a small lightweight jig head. And doing a technique what we call mid strolling. That method should be the most popular, at least in Japan.
for this lure. ゲーリーヤマモト Shad Shape Worm. I'm coupling up with Texas Reed now. It was a bite, I guess, not a eelgrass. I think it was a bite, yes. Yeah, it was a bite. No. I need to focus on fishing, not talking. Anyway, slow reeling. Just like what we do for G Hedwig. Come on, come on. Dragging, it worked. Yes. Wow. It's close. Bye. 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 Yes. Yamamoto baits. Shad Shape Worm. Pekidan Ri. Pegged freely. Lifting and falling. Okay. Calico. I'm not really big, but not a big one. But Calico. Okay, Calico. Yes. Okay, Gary Yamamoto Shad Shape Worm. Oof. Pegged Free League. Take Down League. Yes.